Right now, I wish I was sitting at the...